we go, boys. Two more. Last pill. Last one. Hi and welcome back. I was waiting this day for so long. So I will tell you, the title of this blog is called Acne Free, and I'm free from acne. So I want to tell you a background story before this. When I was 12, I always wanted to have like a pimple or have acne because I want to be like a teenager. And when I got one, I was super excited. I was really excited. I was like, yeah, look at my face. Like, I'm a teenager now. Because I want to be a teenager, you know? And then I had a bit of an acne problem, just a bit. But now when I got to grade 12 in Mexico, when I was 17, it starts popping, like, boom! So I had a serious problem that I started going to the dermatologist. First, I remembered one that I called the suicide one. Because it's really painful. Because you know what? She started with your face, whatever. She puts you hot water, and then she puts your needles like ping, 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 and that hurts. Like, you don't want to know. And it's expensive, by the way. And then I went to another dermatologist. She recommended to use some creams and all to put some stuff. Like when I go wake up in the mornings, and then when I go to bed, like every time I was going like this, and then. On my graduation in Mexico, July 10, it was horrible. I got a face and I got a lot of acne that was horrible. And I was like, oh man, I need to do something. And then I went to Canada. And in Canada, I had a little problems. But you know, from September to February, I didn't have that many. Because it was cold. And it was cold, my face was drying a bit. So when I got this important thing to do, I got to the snow, and I just put my face literally in the snow. And then he got fixed. Because it's ice. But, and then, I don't know. It's just hard to do this. Because after that, I just got to my graduation, my birthday, and I got a lot. A lot of acne, like really hard. Like massive. Like a beast. I was the beast. And that was really hard. So, I would like to show you a quick video with quick pictures before, like when I was a baby face, a teenager, until I was in Canada. Okay, enjoy.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel this so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? For you, cause there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light and let it shine just on the night, like the 4th of July. Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show them what you work. Make them
perfect. You saw what I got. And then I came back to Mexico July the 3rd, and July the 4th, the first thing that I do in the morning after a run, I went to the dermatologist because I wanted to know about my acne. And she told me, okay, so you don't want, she asked me, do you don't want to have more acne for the rest of your life? I was like, sure, who doesn't? And she asked me that I need some consistencies, that I won't be able to drink, that I need some blood exams. Blood test, whatever, every single month. And I'll have some repercussions. Well, no, but similar. So, I started on July 4th. And honestly, it was hard. This is what I started. This picture, I took it for my car. I sent it to Clean Alexander. Yeah, that was the very first day that I start, boys. And then it was hard because she told me the first months that my acne will be popping even more because they're like all my toxins and whatever. And my lips were dry. Like, my lips are really dry right now. I don't know if you can see. So I had to use Vaseline like every 45 minutes. And it's not good because you go like this and not good. Because it's hard, you know? And if you didn't do like for one, like once, it's really hurt because every time I open my mouth like this to eat, it hurts so bad. And also, I bleed a lot. I know it sounds weird, but because my face was drying, I bleed from the nose. Look, guys, I am bleeding. So I think that's an thing that I have a medication thing. Oh God, that's a cause of having a beautiful face, you know? I had to use almond oil. Like normally it was every night. And when I start grading my medication, like really hard. So I just go like this and then put it right here. I wouldn't do it because it's hard, but whatever. You saw that. And then I got a couple blood exams that I will show you. You saw that. So I already recorded a video and I wanted to explain you what it was, like how my treatment works. So Hans from the past, hi everyone, hi future Hans. I had to apologize in advance because my hair look messy, but this is what happens. From July, August, September, October, and November, 5 months, I took only one box of medicine, and that means one pill, 20 milligrams. And then on December, I took two, so that means two pills per day, 40 milligrams. And then on January, I took three boxes, that means three pills per day, 60 milligrams. And then from February, in March, I took four boxes, boy. Four boxes? Imagine like four pills per day. You know, that's insane. I'm about to show you what is four pills per day. Look at this. Like four of these per day. Like, it's okay. You start with one, then you start with two, then three, then four. Jesus. Now you understand what's my journey about this. And it was hard because I don't know why, because at the beginning, like the first 5 months, taking one pill was really hard for me. And now I can take like a lot. I mean, I'm only taking four, but I can take 10 because I'm a beast. No, I'm serious. Don't do that. So, future Hans, I think that's all. Continue with this video and explanation of success. Thank you very much, Hans, for the past. That was a great video or explanation. Now you saw how much I need to take per day. And it was hard, you know? It was really hard. Like every pill, but whatever. And now, today, I took my last pill. And I'm acne-free. I will never have acne the rest of my life. But it is good. I feel so happy because of that. And because of that, I would like to share with you my process. Like every single month, I would like to go like for month one until today, so you can see the results of my face, because it's really important. Okay. Saw the results. It's a big difference now, you know? Look at my face. Like, you can see a thing? Absolutely nothing. And it's great. Okay? I feel so free right now. Just relieved that I will never have acne. Nothing to worry about. But whatever, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. It was really hard to do this thing to me. And I did it. You know why? Because I'm a champion. And you know that, you know? But besides that, I would like to let you know, guys, the next vlog will be out on Monday. It will be a really special vlog. It's about Canada. And I will leave you like that, okay? See you soon, champions!